Will was a good friend. A lost child. He was not accepted by anyone at school. He was bullied. He came into my life when we met at summer school. If you had known him like I did, you would have loved him too. He would tell me about Emma and how he fell in love with her from the moment they met.
What happened?
It's just an accident.
But the strange thing was, I never saw her at the school. I trusted what he said until one day I saw Will talking to Emma. He had been fooling himself and me. I told him Emma was not real. Perhaps she was a ghost. Will couldn't believe it.
Sam, this is Emma. I've told you about her.
I can't see anyone.
Stop acting like an idiot. She's right here.
Where is Emma? There isn't anyone here.
Are you out of your mind? She's right here.
Can't see anyone here.
She's right here. But she's here, right next to me.
Until she's I took a picture here. Of them both together.
I will prove it to you.
Legs.
There isn't anybody in there.
She is here.
Where?
Don't you see her? Are you blind? Oh my God. Oh.
there isn't anyone here.
Now.
From that day, Will went downhill. He thought the only way to be with his ghost friend was to end his life. I never forgave myself for telling Will that Emma did not exist. So here I am now, at his funeral, with his so-called friends. I hope he has now found happiness.